Hey Grio fam, it's your girl Natasha Alford.
And I'm Enitan Bereola II.
And we are your co-hosts for this special after show of the season finale of Love Is. Well, we are gonna turn it to you now, audience. You tell us, what do you think of Nuri's proposal?
What do you think? Would you ever do that?
Oh my goodness. Well, okay, I have to say something. I do think this moment felt more like a partnership rather than it being about power. Right?
Yeah.
Derek's was all about power. I'm gonna give you this marriage. I think this moment was so honest and it was like, we love each other.
Right.
We don't wanna be apart. Do we wanna commit to being together?
Right.
And I do think there was something beautiful about that. And also, you know, that's what their whole relationship was like. I mean, she's done things outside of the box. She let him move in. You know, she's helped him as he's working on his career, offering up her agent. Like, she's doing things that people are saying, oh, he's using you. And she's like, no, this is what love looks like. It's not about power or control or what can I do for you, but it's really about, it's like a genuine investment in the other person. And maybe he can't invest in her financially, but he invests in her soul. You know, he invests in building her and you know, encouraging her to be all that she can be.
And that's a gem.
That's beautiful.
I love that. That's what love is. That's what a relationship is supposed to do.
Yeah.